Hello everyone, welcome to the new video by Talent Battle. In this video, we are going to discuss about a very interesting and important opportunity for 2022 batch students, okay? So, most important thing before I start the video, this opportunity is for all the students from all the specializations and branch. There is no percentage criteria and the opportunity is by Infosys through its InfyTQ platform, okay? So whatever might be your 10th, 12th graduation percentage, whichever branch you are from, this opportunity is a golden opportunity for you. So watch this video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel because we are going to post a lot of videos about off-campus update, preparation videos and many other things. So before we start, subscribe the YouTube channel, press the bell icon and stay updated with our notifications. So let us start. So first and most important thing, this opportunity is by Infosys. It is a certification and hiring opportunity. So if you successfully complete the certification, you get an opportunity to directly face the interview by Infosys and get your placement. Okay. So click on the link given by me in the description of this video. Once you register, first watch this video till the end. We are going to discuss a lot of things. We are going to discuss how this opportunity is beneficial for you, what are the various rounds, and we are also going to discuss what is the paper pattern or what is the pattern they conduct, and we will also discuss some points about registration. Okay, so let us start. So once you register on the InfyTQ platform, I have given the link. If you already have registered, then you can log in using your login credentials. Otherwise, you can register. So once you register, there is an option called Infosys certification, as you can check on the screen. So first, check the eligibility criteria. You should be either BTech, MEMTech, MSc, MCA or MCM student graduating in 2022. So this opportunity is for all the students from all the specializations. There is no percentage criteria. Okay, let me show you. See, this is the FAQ platform. So this is the FAQ. Is there a minimum percentage criteria required in 10th, 12th graduation, post-graduation? No, you do not require a minimum percentage criteria. So all the students who are having the issue of having less percentage in 10th, 12th or graduation, this is a golden opportunity for you. Okay. So first, let us check what exactly is this certification. So basically, there are two important rounds and then there is a advanced round. Okay. So the qualifying round, the final round and the advanced round. What we'll do, we will check step by step what are the processes. So first is the qualifying round. Once you register, once you book the slot, you will be facing the exam on some particular date which the Infosys will communicate with you. So the first round is qualifying round. Now this qualifying round has 40 multiple choice questions which you have to solve in 60 minutes. Okay. So now most important thing, whenever you are going to register for the exam or book a slot, they will be asking you for one option, Java or Python. So you have to select one option and later you cannot change that option. So if you select Java, then for the qualifying round, the final round, advanced round, everywhere you have to solve the questions on Java. If you select Python, then the same thing. You have to follow the Python as your coding and programming language. You cannot change. So decide which language you are going to go for. Also, do not create multiple accounts for InfyTQ using multiple login IDs. They have already mentioned that. Okay, this might lead to disqualification. Okay. So if you select Java or Python, so let us check what is the qualifying round. So qualifying round, the first section is Java or Python MCQ. So if you select Java, you will get 20 questions from Java. If you select Python, you will get 20 MCQ questions on Python. Next section is database management system, 10 questions, aptitude MCQ, 10 questions. So this is the first round. There is a negative marking. If you give correct answer, you will get 1 mark. If you give wrong answer, 0.25 marks will be deducted. Okay. So this is the qualifying round. Now, once you qualify this particular round, the next is the final round. The final round has a time of 3 hours. So in these 3 hours, there are two hands-on questions, either on Java or Python, depending on which language you have selected. Hands-on, I think it will be a coding question. Then there will be a Java or Python MCQ, 10 questions, database management system MCQ, 10 questions. Definitely these MCQs from Java, Python or database management system will be of a little bit higher difficulty level than the previous round. There is no negative marking in this particular round. So definitely MCQs, you need to attempt all the questions. Now, once you score 65% or above in this particular round, you become a Infosys certified software programmer. Now, this is a very good certification which adds value to your resume, to your profile. So if you receive this particular certification, then you are eligible to appear for the system engineer interview directly at Infosys. So you can imagine, guys, if you just crack this particular exam, you get an opportunity to directly face the Infosys interview. Whichever college you might be from, even if Infosys visits your campus or not, it does not matter. If you crack this exam, you are going to get that opportunity to face interview with Infosys. Now, apart from this, there is an advantage round. Okay, what is this advantage round? Once you crack the final round, there is an advantage round. It is a 3 hours round. Okay, so there are three programming questions of variety of difficulty levels. And these particular three questions are having different marks. So there are, last time there were three questions with total of 225 marks. I think one question was 75 marks, 50 marks and 100 marks. So these three questions, if you solve, you can crack the advantage round. Now, what is the advantage of cracking this advantage round is that you get an opportunity, pre-placement interview opportunity for the power programming position. Okay, so generally when Infosys hires, it hires for the system engineering role. Here you will get an opportunity for power programmer or system engineer specialist role. Okay, so definitely this is going to maybe get, you might get extra package or the salary might be more. What is power programmer? This is another link which you can check in the description of this video. So here in on this link, they have told what is power programmer and what a power programmer does. There are some interviews of people working in Infosys. So later on, you can go and check this particular page. Okay. Now talking about the certification, if you check what is the process basically, the first process is you have to create an account on this InfyTQ platform. Once you create an account, you need to register for the Infosys certification on this page. Now most important, on this page they are saying, but I don't think there is any registration button currently, but definitely they will update it soon because this is for the 2022 batch and every year around February, March, they conduct this exam. So registering for the Infosys certification, they will be starting on this particular page. Once they start, we'll update you. Don't forget to join our WhatsApp group, follow us on Instagram, join our Telegram channel, everywhere stay updated, stay in touch with us. We always update. Even during the Goldman Sachs exam, we were the only one who had posted all the preparation videos on YouTube. No other channel had posted that. So it helped a lot of students to prepare for Goldman Sachs exam. Okay. So TCS, everyone uploads the video, Infosys, everyone uploads. But whenever there is some specific opportunity where it is difficult to find the preparation material, then Talent Battle is there to help you. For InfyTQ also, we are going to upload a lot of videos on our YouTube channel. Okay, so here you can check first after registering on this platform, you have to register for the Infosys certification, which they have currently not given. After that, you have to select your preferred programming language, Java or Python. Your qualifying round, final round test will be based on that whichever language you have preferred. After that, you need to book a test slot. So there is an option called book test slot. Every year it is there. Currently, it is not available. Once it is activated, we will let you know. So in that book slot, you need to select a particular date and time. This exam is completely online. You can appear from anywhere. But if you do any malpractice, they are going to directly reject you. Okay, so don't try to copy from your friend or posting screenshot of the questions in various Telegram groups. Don't do that. Okay, if you indulge in any malpractice, then you will be disqualified. Okay, so after you book a slot, after that, you'll get the details for how to appear the exam and all. Okay, apart from that, most important, if you check here, go to the learning content. Okay, so if you are not good in Python or Java, so they have got all the fundamental videos. Programming fundamentals, Python part 1, part 2, object oriented programming, data structures. Okay, so they have provided the videos for learning over here. So you can use this particular thing. Even Java videos are also there. Okay, Java programming videos. So you can use this database management. You can use this material for free. There is no charges which Infosys takes for this particular certification. Okay, now most important thing, just click on this FAQs, frequently asked questions. There are general FAQs, qualifying round, final round, advantage round, all FAQs are there. Take out 20 to 25 minutes, read all of these FAQs, all your doubts will get cleared. Okay, so most of the students without reading, they start asking questions about what is the eligibility criteria, or very, very basic questions. So first go through these FAQs. Once you go through these FAQs, it will be clear for you. Okay, so once the registration starts, we'll be there to update you, but don't miss out this opportunity. Very, very important to get placed in Infosys, whichever college you might be from, whichever branch, whatever might be your percentage criteria. Prepare for this well, and definitely you are going to get placed in Infosys. Now, most important, how to prepare? We are going to post free videos on our YouTube channel. We'll be covering previous year questions, similar questions about the Infosys InfyTQ examination. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to prepare with our videos. Just let me give you an example. Last time, I think Goldman Sachs exam was on 19th or 20th of February. But we had started posting the YouTube videos on around 24th of January. But the students, when the actual mail from Goldman Sachs came, at that time they started preparing and it was too late. So we are going to start posting our YouTube videos maybe in this week, next week. Definitely stay in touch with our YouTube channel. So thank you for watching this video till the end. Okay. So if you have got any doubts, you can comment on this video. If you have liked the way we are sharing various opportunities with you, then click that like button. Okay. Thank you and see you in the next video.